If you're buying a tomato in the dead of winter, first of all, it's not going to be the same tomato that you get in the summer, period. And realize too that all those tomatoes you see, they may look alike in the grocery store, but they're very different. They could be grown hydroponically, they could be grown organically, they could be grown in a field in Mexico or Florida. They look the same, they're not the same. And just think about how they're produced.